Hello, family of God. This is Vicky and Chuck. Welcome to this little corner of Father's Vineyard. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you so much for joining us. And if you're new, welcome, welcome, welcome. We are blessed to have you here. This is the day the Lord has made. He gave us this day. Thank you, Father, so much for this day. For every second of every day you give us, all of them are gifts. For every beat of our hearts and every breath in our lungs. For every moment we're alive. It's all because it's a gift from your hand. Thank you, God. Father, we thank you for your peace. And we pray for all the troubled hearts out there, of your children, for all of the ones that you're calling that don't know you yet, for all of those who have given their lives to you but feel so much pressure and so much weight on their shoulders. Today, Father, we come and we lay everything down at your feet. You are the Creator. You are the Almighty One. There's no burden we carry that's too big for you. And so we bow to your wisdom. We bow to your strength, to your holiness, to your goodness. We bow to you because you are the Lord God Almighty, and you deserve our worship. You deserve our praise. Thank you, Father, for being who you are. And we bless your name in the name of our Savior, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus the Christ, the living, perfect, beautiful Word of God. Amen.